There were 6 different Money in the Bank qualifying matches spread across Raw and SmackDown this week, and most of them delivered the goods. Owens and Strowman had actual stakes in their Raw match, and it made a world of difference compared to their pointless Backlash bout. Miz and Jeff Hardy stole the show on Tuesday, and capped it off with an exciting out-of-nowhere pinfall. The triple threat match between Ember, Sasha, and Ruby blew away all the women's matches from Backlash. Big Cass can't really do much besides raise his fist in the air, so it was a breath of fresh air to see Brian wrestle Rusev on SmackDown. Unlike Backlash, these matches had meaningful stakes, featured superior workers, and didn't have any clumsy finishes. It was an optimistic reminder that the roster is loaded with talent, and Backlash should go down as an outlier.